mother.
My boy.
I can feel everything.
Baldur, listen to me, please.
Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here!
Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
You will not touch him! You will not harm him! Nobody harms my boy! But me! No!
Freya!
Brother, over here! Come get me! I want none of this!
Mimir!
Sigrun? Brother, hold off!
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did! I tried to stop him any way I could!
Don't lie to me! You always do! Who you are! And it's who you are!
It is not her.
No. Of course. You did what you must. Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Mimir!
Brother, help me! Monster!
Atreus!
It's going back in!
We will not let it!
His hold on me, and you are in the way! Bless the ripple!
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest,
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry. And it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.